I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see Google Drive sharing permissions for Google Drive files and folders. Have you ever wondered who has access to your Google Drive files and folders? Or maybe you need to check if you've correctly set the sharing permissions for your team's project documents? Managing who can view, edit, or comment on your files is crucial for maintaining the security and efficiency of your work. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of viewing and understanding sharing permissions in Google Drive. This knowledge is key to ensuring that your collaborative efforts are seamless and your sensitive information remains protected. Step 1. Open Google Drive and then navigate to where the file or folder you want to see sharing permissions for is located. Step 2. Click the vertical ellipses associated with that file or folder to open a menu. Click Share in that menu to open a submenu, and then click Share again. The Share window opens. Step 3. Navigate to the People with Access section. This is where you'll see a list of everyone who this Google Drive file or folder has been shared with. You can see the current privileges they have to the right of their name. If you want to change that specific user's privileges with this file or folder, click that drop-down arrow to see a list of privilege options. Additionally, this is where you can also remove someone's access to a file or folder in Google Drive. Step 4. Next, navigate down to the General Access section. This is where you'll see the current level of general access for this file or folder. If the general access is set to restricted, access to that file or folder is restricted to only those the file or folder has been shared with. Alternatively, if general access is set to anyone with the link, then anyone with the link will be able to access that file or folder in your Google Drive. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.